silly. So true. So true, James. Silly, silly. Indeed, we have some silly people today to play our Risk with us. The video game Risk, though, not actual Risk. Like, not the board game this time. Yes, yes. Do 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 do. So true. Vibe out, chatters. Heyo, hi Leo. Thanks, Cisco, for informing about my own stream. Intro time! Hello, hold on, I'm turning on the Risk sounds. It's risking time! It's time to risk it all! Not really, but yeah, we're gonna be doing some Risk with some silly people. Still end up forgetting something, I bet. That's always the case. I forgot, like, the most random shit when I went to the UK. Like, the little, like, towel you use to, like, to clean your glasses. I forgot that. I forgot, like, anti-acid medication. Not anti-acid, anti-heartburn medication. Enough of it. I also forgot, I don't know, random other crap. It happens, but yeah, maybe I'm deafened.
They're really cheap.
Hello!
Hello!
You're not missing one. Hello.
Silly people.
I know, but I'd like to try them.
Yeah. Are you guys ready to battle?
No.
Yep.
Lol. Do you want to introduce yourself?
Like, it's more like a no, but I...
Do you want to introduce yourself to the chatters? Do you want to introduce yourselves?
No.
SMH. So, we've got Mimi and we've got May today. You guys know them, you guys love them. They're gonna be pogging. Hello. Clearly.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, hello, hello to everyone. Why are we on Europe Advanced? We don't want Europe Advanced. No, everything's just fucking...
I've never met a European person before.
You've never met a European person?
Nope, never.
Okay, sure.
I didn't meet you.
No.
You aren't real. You don't count.
I'm just a manifestation.
Your mother.
Oh.
L.
Nice one.
Hello, where's the fucking maps that I can actually play? Up here, there, up here. Jesus Christ.
I thought that's a Tory. It's not
a Tory. good to know that's on your mind.
The Tories, no.
Surely. What pronouns for May, James is asking.
Yeah, she, her. I don't know, I said yeah first.
Yes, so my pronoun is yes. It's valid, to be honest. Shit for Mimi, yeah. Alright, now...
Maybe it's an so it's not just that unpronounceable thing.
Oh, hold on, didn't mean to do that. I am going to invite a
you. I like I'm Unanani. It's fun. I'm saying it wrong probably, but it's fun.
I don't know.
And also it's a funny thing in Finnish.
Yeah.
Okay.
Also, I don't think it's
join
like
the invites,
either,
guys.
Yeah.
Means it's just not right for anyone.
And also, I sent you an invite, but I'm also gonna put the game code in here, so you should be able to select friends in the start menu, and then you should be able to do
friends.
Add game code.
And that's presumptuous.
That we're friends. I sure hope so.
It does.
Yes. Okay, now let's go. Remember to click I'm ready when it's ready. Please. Because otherwise we are wasting money. Yeah, it goes intense. It is hard.
You should turn it all off.
Intense.
Stop the sound. No. Press ready, by the way, Mimi. Otherwise, you won't play.
James is saying, I know this will be silly. I'm hoping so, because last game I've played, which was the IRL Risk one, I won. So, I think to do, but I kind of want to play now. Oh. Why, Leo? Like, I tried so damn hard, guys. What the hell?
I'm going to Australia. Asia every time. That always goes really bad for me.
So maybe European.
Yeah.
Leo, we can play soon, boss. Don't worry. There's no shortage of Risk games to be had.
Mm-hmm.
Plus, you were the Risk in real life one,
except
so.
For that big Risk shortage that's going on.
Yeah.
Other than that.
Yeah.
Whose phone was that? I don't know. Not mine.
Buzz.
I want this.
I don't think. Oh, it was mine. Never mind. Ignore me. Lol.
Tee-hee.
Twitch notifications. But I need to have it on because I have an alarm. Yes, of myself, of course. I'm sorry. I have to do this.
Damn. Is that mine?
No, but I'm just saying. Sorry. Because now I'm the first one who has to start.
I won't take Mimi's age. Actually, no. I kind of want
it. I was gonna let you do that. I wasn't gonna claim it. I was gonna just leave it.
That's a really good point bonus, so.
Yeah, true.
You probably should have.
Yeah, but I'm just going to destroy you instantly, aren't I?
Oh, sugar.
But yeah, how's everyone today in the chat and also, of course, in the voice call? It's your turn, May, to place.
Oh, sugar. There's going to be a bit of that today.
Sugar. Honey. Sorry.
My things are so weird. I like Asia a lot more.
I like Australia.
You should be strategic here.
Yes, Australia.
That's how you spell it. Say it, words.
Do. Yeah.
Strategy.
Do you ever just disappoint yourself?
Yes.
Sometimes, yeah.
Often.
Aw. But yeah. As the Discord boys, they will know that, I've gotten my save file from the UK, guys. So
Yippee.
Now we can do Evergreen again. Let's go. So yeah, we're gonna do that on Sunday. I'm super excited. And I've already designed the house that we're gonna build. It's gonna be for the armorer, toolsmith, and weaponsmith villagers. Because we don't really need that much of them, so it's like a little house, but I made it really cool, I thought. So big excitement for that. Just gonna be a little patient until Sunday because I have work tomorrow. And based on previous experience, I'm just not gonna vibe too much with going live as well.
Just don't go to work.
Yeah, it's...
I don't know what the conversation
clearly
is. Clearly. I just heard work is tomorrow.
Yeah. the problem is, if I don't do it, no one does, so...
Exactly.
L. But the poor elderly people!
Oh, it was capital.
It's capital mode.
I actually don't have very many good places to put my capital.
I really did not want my capital.
I'll put it there.
That's dangerous, Mimi. That's dangerous.
That's so upsetting.
Fine, you can fortify it like crazy now.
Let's deploy troops.
Yeah, you have the draft.
Yeah, I probably should fortify it.
Yeah, but then again, remember it gets double.
It does get double, yeah.
What it normally has.
Yeah. I feel like the first round or two rounds are typically like fortification mostly.
I wanted that so bad.
Oh my gosh, you really wanted China, I see how it is.
Yeah, China's a pretty cool place, and other than all the terrible things.
China's a pretty cool place, except for all of the not good things. That's like every country. That's like every country, though, to be honest.
Yeah,
fair it's enough. Like, yeah, this is a pretty cool place, except for the atrocious human rights violations, but you know, it's chill.
It's got like a bunch of point bonuses.
How did we let you get two continents?
May also has two continents, what do you mean?
That's the problem with taking Asia. It always, like, takes the longest, and you only get, like... That's why the point bonus is, like, massive.
This is where we Africa... just fortify.
Yeah, it's a little... it's a little bit of fortification is fun, because then it's actually you got a bit of a shot.
Get the worst, like, point bonuses, now that I think about it. Say,
yeah, because you have two bigger continents than me, and Mimi has Asia.
Still.
Yeah, so it's why true. Am I getting attacked? SMH!
I'm just saying, I'm just pointing it out to Mimi, that's all.
Yeah, so Mimi don't attack me for my shit.
For 2 minutes.
Uh-oh.
Oof.
Does the game pause?
No, but like if it's not your turn, I think we can wait sort of a little bit. Could be nice.
Yeah, but the timer
goes, I've deployed all troops, I thought
it as in, like, we can take longer on our turns to stall a little.
Yeah, okay.
For you. Because we're not that... We're, like, the strategy has not reached that level where we're just going to be assholes and cause you to have missed turns all the time. James is asking how you guys are.
I'm good, thank you.
I'm okay.
Yippee! It's been quite a nice day today, weather-wise. It's been chilling. Over here it has. It was like 18 degrees
it's been
sunshine.
Like the worst it has all month, pretty much. Yeah.
It's like, it seems like it's always the exact opposite. Because, like, my parents kept complaining that whilst I was gone, they had, like, the most stereotypical British cold, rainy weather the whole time. While I was over there, had, like, 2 days or 3 days that were rainy, but the rest was pretty chill. Too warm in here, if you ask me, James.
That one little bit at the end.
Yep. I planned it wrong.
L.
You can move stuff over there though to prepare.
Can you?
I don't love that you're gonna have like a massive amount of stuff now. So
yeah, that don't really help. yeah, there's my time. Right. I'll be quick.
Fine.
Okay, I'm gonna take my time.
I think it's worth, and I know it's a bit rude to do it or Mimi's not here going for Mimi because the US and,
I mean I have no
Asia are pretty massive point bonuses
are there though
yeah 5
yeah
and 7.
That is rough, that is like 13
yeah.
Alone.
I'd get rid of Asia and I can go for the US.
Oh, that's dangerous. We could both go for Asia.
We could, but I think it's better if we go
split approach, but then we're a bigger danger individually.
Yeah, but also it might be worth getting a bit of the US now.
Now,
well,
surely this will work. Yeah, it will.
Yeah, so I can do a bit of.
Yeah, okay, so I'm just gonna do that. I'm just gonna do this. I'm just gonna take the Middle East a little bit.
Just a little
bit. Just a little bit of the Middle East, you know?
Just a tiny bit of conquering.
And I'm getting a card. Also, you need cards at this point. Like, if everyone just fortifies forever, you get zero cards. And then it's not silly and funny anymore. Have we said we are the silliest guys playing this, so SMH.
So I can get that. Just to protect myself as well.
So yeah. Been reading anything recently?
No, I don't think.
I've been having the most fun mix of school required reading. Which is a lot of really long papers mixed with trying to finish this new Victorian novel I've been reading for like a year and a half. And it's kind of getting good, finally.
Oh, sorry,
did
I miss my
go? No, we've been stalling. It's just, your go.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Why?
No reason.
I feel like I should have gotten
Maybe, who knows?
Maybe.
Nice countries you got there, Mimi. It'd be a shame if someone
farted
on it. I don't know why I said
no,
that.
No, you didn't. You prick. This is my Indonesia. SMH.
Yeah, should be enough.
$1,000. Too
much. You could probably. Yeah,
that's upset.
L.
Oh no, you can't use your thing either.
I guess there's only one entryway to Australia.
Yep.
Yellow moment. How have you gamers
yellow
been?
Yellows.
So true.
True.
Girl, stop doing that. Come on. Stop it.
I'm just getting Australia back.
Oh, I see it now.
What? What are you seeing?
Oh, my country's gone.
The fact that we
gone.
Both took them. Yeah. Both took the point for us.
Yeah, because you were too OP. Okay, hear me out. Because you got 12 just from your point bonuses alone. And, like, that's
so
more... because you put
just a bit like...
Yeah, because look,
be
if you look at the map,
here.
If you click on the little three bars on the side and then you select the globe, it shows you how many point bonuses you get for regions. And North America and Asia is... North America's 5, Asia 7, which I get 5,
so
and yeah, because May gets 7 and I get 5, which is pretty fair, but then you got like fucking 12 and we were like, no, this is not happening.
Admittedly, I am gaming in right now.
Yeah, you're letting this happen.
Yeah.
I'm not letting anything happen, this is out of my control.
Okay, and then I can... fortify that there.
Because now you can game.
I've not
game.
Played Risk in ages. This might be really stupid.
Maybe. You never know. You never know.
Because I'm kind of undefended a bit from yellow now. So that's a bit of an L.
Yeah, if I decide to go for your neck, you're kind of gone. But maybe I'm not gonna.
Well, not fully gone, but...
No, but it would be dangerous.
You could get Africa from me and maybe a bit of...
What do you mean? Africa's already mine, you prick!
Not Africa. South Africa. South... Whatever.
South America! Yes, close.
South
you
America,
got there.
You know what I mean. Oh, they all
you
look
got there
the
in
same,
the end.
Like the countries. The
that's a good take. yes, every country just looks the same, says
yeah,
a British
I've been
woman.
In
let's
too
go.
Long, so they probably do.
So.
Is.
Silly.
Different.
Now, I think you're getting a bit too powerful, May. I'm not gonna lie. Like,
nah,
three continents is a bit too much, so.
I mean,
I'm taking a little bite out of Brazil, you know, don't mind me.
That's fine. That's
I'm taking a bite out of Brazil.
Well.
No,
that's...
it's.
Yeah, that's the lower point bonus. I don't... I'm not overly, like...
Yeah, there you go. Just a little bite out of Brazil, you know?
Say
it's just
I'm
a bit...
Enemy. Say I'm the enemy, and they get 18.
I've Gilbossed
whoa,
right
whoa, 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 whoa,
so that's how
I'm
the game goes.
I'm really worried, because you have...
You're ages. Just fortifying copium.
I literally...
May, it's just fortifying. No copium involved at all. Ever.
I swear. I'm just fortifying there, anyway.
Surely. Surely just fortifying.
Fucker. I'm gonna lose. That's it, I've lost.
You've not!
You've
people have come
a,
back!
You've lost a little bit. Don't have that negative energy, you know?
You gotta manifest a win! You gotta manifest it! Mimi, you gotta manifest it!
You could get
you know.
Africa though if you used your
Africa,
not Australia. I can't remember any of the get Australia though, right now.
No, you could not. It's just aww. You've got this though. Come on.
You could have got Australia if you put all your points there and then just like. Boom,
I tried
boom,
last
boom.
Time and I didn't.
Well, no, if you went that one, that one, that one, that one, you can't see what I'm pointing at.
Ah, yes, surely.
And then plus, you've got way more defense.
Well,
than
at least
you
we have a common enemy now.
Well, yeah,
what do you
no,
mean?
Obviously I was the common enemy.
Why am I the common enemy again?
You're not the common enemy.
Who's the common enemy?
Yellow.
Who's the common enemy then?
Maze.
Oh, that's true. That's kind of right, to be fair.
That's what I was saying last round.
Oh, sorry. Never mind. It's not like I'm currently doing a little bit of South American takeover, you know? US
I can't remember what
politics
goes,
style.
So
This is how it goes, you know. It's just the US American way.
Yeah.
It's a bit silly takeover.
You want to make an alliance? We won't attack each other. Yeah.
17.
A little bit. I think we've got this. Oh no, we don't have alliances on. Sorry, but yeah, we could do an informal alliance.
Yeah, informal.
A little bit. Okay, now hear me out. You leave my Australia alone.
No,
and we kind of. You can have the top half of the world. I can have the bottom half, basically.
I'm happy with that.
All right. America versus USSR kind of thinking. You have the half. I have the other half. You know, casual thinking.
The motherland and the fatherland.
The motherland and the fatherland.
Okay. I need to think strategically here.
It's not happening.
Stop! Leave me alone!
May, having thoughts?
This isn't a game where we verbally abuse each other.
Oh, okay? Is it not? This is literally the game where you verbally
it's
abuse
not.
Each other.
You
know, it
no
is!
One said you had to do that.
You have to, it's part of the game.
You mentally abuse each other.
You verbally abuse each other a little bit. You gotta do a bit of manipulation.
I'm here for a good time and also to manipulate you. Manipulate,
yeah.
It's fine, I didn't like it that much anyway.
Ah, you didn't like Camcatcher?
That was a bit silly, Mimi.
Was it
now? You could have got my point bonus then.
I want my point bonus!
And
yeah, but if
to
you got
be
rid
honest,
of mine, you could have got rid of... You could have got yours still anyway.
To be honest, sometimes it's all about the cities, you know? You just gotta be a bit silly, chump. Like me right now.
One or the other.
You know. Like, a little, you know, a little bit like this, you know.
Yippee, yeah.
A little bit of this.
Horrendously undefended.
I never defend the capital that much. That's the problem.
Okay,
see, I
so...
The opposite. I will put everything into the capital.
But the thing is,
I don't actually
need that much of the capital.
I think that's last time that's how I won, because I had like...
Every time I do this, I take Asia, and then everyone takes it, and I'm just adding to Japan every single time. And it's like, it's really lame. What have I got? I've got 12, that's alright. I had like... 4 there. No, none there.
Alright.
A bunch there. Get a bit of cheeky. Okay, I have to go in a second after this because my dinner's ready.
We heard, yes.
Nothing.
Big frog. Chad is big frogging. Maybe I'm just saying, could you take some action in Europe? I'm just saying. Like, man, I got low-key decimated just then.
If I'm dead, like, when I come back, I'm gonna be a bit sad.
Well, but we gotta harangue you in a little bit, my man. It has to happen. Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, a little bit of, yeah, just take over, like, all of this, except... Yeah!
Yippee!
Yippee!
My capital now.
So true.
Yeah. They've still got some big numbers, so I'm still a little bit afraid.
Yeah. But you've just made it with your path as well that I have no way to help out, so you kind of got to deal with yourself. I'm going to try and take over back Africa and then South America. Because it's a bit...
But they're not going to have many troops now, so I don't think I'll be able to fight back as much.
No, probably not. I'm gonna try and take it slow-ish, so... Potentially.
Yeah, take back your own land, I think.
I'm taking my own land.
Get your point bonuses up.
Let's go, dubs.
Guys, don't do that, or whatever.
Very convincing. I'm just, I'm just taking my land back, man.
That was literally my land that you
No,
stole.
It was originally...
No, see, the bottom half is all your lore. What do you mean?
The bottom half is me. Are you saying you're objecting to a pink and yellow map. Come on, it's objectively banger colors. I have no idea what was originally whose, to be honest.
I don't really care.
I'm colorblind anyway, and you both have the same color to me, so it's very confusing.
Oh, sauce boss.
Just like.
Isn't there a colorblind mode for this game?
I don't like colorblind modes because it makes me feel stupid.
Bruh! If you're struggling with the game, use the accommodations, boss. It's like me being like, wearing glasses makes me feel stupid, so let me be blind on purpose.
It just kind of alter the colors and it'll change it so my pink isn't pink, and it's awful.
So you got kind of owned in Europe, not gonna lie.
Yeah, but now they have, like, no high point. No!
Fuck you! I'm just saying, maybe North America looking kinda, Alaska looking kinda juicy, you know? I'm just saying.
There's like 9 in the corner, though, which is where I am.
That is the 9. I mean, you could just add your troops to the 7 and then, like, at least take out the big 9, because everything else is 1s.
I need to keep Asia.
You don't.
No, you need to destroy May's fucking point bonus. That's what you need. Because May at the moment is the only one with 2 colors.
You need to turn to the dark side and kill yellow.
No, you need to turn to the dark side and kill everyone,
you know?
Why is it
both the dark side?
I don't know, everyone's the dark
side. Why is Mimi the only one on the dark side?
No, but everyone's on the dark side because World Conquest is morally black, you know?
That's true, you do in white mode.
No, but like, come on, you cannot make the argument that conquering the world is good.
I know why you're so scared of me currently, Mimi. It is Yellow who has the...
Because you keep attacking me!
Yeah, because you keep attacking me.
You attacked first, to be honest.
Don't be a child.
Do not be a child.
Big frog.
True.
Yeah, other than me.
Okay. Reclaiming my land. I'm eating the eastern US. Let's go.
I wanna win.
yeah, that's what they all say.
I've had my fun anyway, I've got to mess with you two.
Alright.
Trade available, that's good.
Goops.
Good timing. I get basically the same amount.
No.
Yeah. Yeah, that's... Oh, yeah, you're gonna eat it. You're gonna eat it
no,
in a second.
No, not me! Leave me alone! Attack yellow!
I'm not attacking you, I'm just defending.
Surely! Surely no attacks! As
attacking
she's
yellow.
Attacking right
no,
now.
No, I said I'm not attacking Mimi.
So would, fuck you!
I happily attack
Mimi and me is solidarity! Have you heard the concept?
No, I know that, but Mimi, I've already attacked Mimi, like, when...
Bruh.
You have.
You do not get the concept.
I don't think I've gotten my Asia bonus once.
Oh. I think you got in the first... Yeah, you got in first turn, I think.
Maybe.
Bruh.
Again.
Yeah, Asia bonus is kind of cracked, to be honest. Like, what?
I wouldn't know!
It's not like I've got it too much, either, like... Ever. It's just genuinely the most fought over area ever.
But I always don't defend it.
I'm just saying.
I'm just left in Japan.
Yes, I'm just saying maybe Europe looking kind of scrumptious.
It sure is.
I've been nice to you all game, Mimi.
Sure. That's. Clearly. No, don't add it there. Don't add it there. You cannot move from there. You need to add it to Ukraine.
Oh, that's... yeah.
Your time.
I'm fine.
King, your time.
If I lose, I have food.
Alright. The power struggle.
Gross game.
Pardon?
I said this game.
Yeah, this is what this game does to you. It's literally just... conflict of the game. Alright,
quite now, as I'd like to have.
I'm just gonna retake my own land for the 1800th time. You know, common behaviors and obviously a little bit of retaliation has to happen, you know, cash.
Maybe like don't.
Maybe don't, you know, just don't, you know, for the lols. There we go, boom.
Okay, hold on.
Still got 10 damn going. Troops. You still get 10. Okay, yeah. Fuck you! No!
Hello. You need to realize it's just a back and forth that's gonna happen every single time.
That is your best bet, to be fair. Because then you get the point bonus.
Yeah, for like one turn.
I'm just gonna eat away a little bit.
A little bit? You've taken like two of my continents, you prick.
Yeah.
Just a cheeky munch.
That's not gonna happen. It's not happening.
I don't want it all. I just want you to stop.
Fuck you. That's like saying, I don't want you to die. I just want you to continue, you know, not existing. That's what you are saying.
I forgot to defend from Mimi though, so.
Mimi, come on, please! Yes!
A little bit here.
I just need one good trade in.
Way too early, so I know I'm gonna lose. So.
Maybe, never know! There isn't like a 100% win rule.
I mean, I have no capital, and like.
True.
I'm the most targeted, so.
Mm.
A little bit, yeah.
Oh no.
You two are literally ganging up on me.
Yeah, because we've made an informal alliance. You could have also made an alliance with someone at the start, but you didn't.
Yeah, because I don't really care. They're really boring.
They're silly and funny, because there's always a betrayal at the end.
They'd be way better with, like more people. But
obviously.
Just three of us, I just feel bad. You're up on one person.
Ooh, all right, time.
Now.
Go from your capital.
No.
I knew.
I really thought that failed there for a second.
It's not gonna.
Does that mean he would just like destroy you?
Done. Yeah, this is a. It's not gonna happen, but I think it would be funny. As this is 8%. Should I try it?
Mimi, do you wanna make an alliance?
Guys, should I try this? It has an 8% chance of winning.
Try it.
Surely I win this. Ah oh, no, but close.
I
close to die.
Yeah. They are wide open right now, get their capital.
Hold on, I'm trying to eat.
It's not happening! May didn't get enough troops.
No, my time is about to go off again.
23.
It's not really a patient game, what I just did, I just got impatient.
Yeah.
Because I thought it was funny that I got 17 extra cards.
Attack India, please.
Common British moment. Just saying. Too easy. Too easy.
I'm not really defending any of this right now.
Any of what? Of your territory?
No. I'm kind of just playing until I die.
Yeah, no, this is gonna be. This might, in fact, be a Mimi sweep in a second.
Anyone who shouts, oh god, I'm going to lose at the start, it probably won't lose, that's the thing.
Okay, it's not gonna happen this one turn.
No.
It could have.
Based me.
If you played it smart.
Well, I want to
have a good. No, you can fully kill Yellow.
Yeah, but then I've just sat here not doing anything. That's a bit silly.
Don't try and make this a content thing. This is.
This is not a content comment. This is just a comment.
We'll deal with it. That's the game. Hell. Not those scoops. Fine, I get the same point bonus anyway. And trading, I think, maybe. Oh, I don't get trading. Alright.
Ow. Oof. 30 is intimidating looking over there.
No, I'm not gonna beat you. It didn't do anything.
Ow. Lost 4 troops for nothing.
Oh no, Mimi.
Mimi, it's Mimi's turn. Uh oh.
No, but Mimi's getting dinner.
Uh oh. Well, didn't stall long enough, did we?
I should have just waited, I forgot.
Lol. Silly. So are you?
I'm eating.
Why is everyone fucking eating? You cretins.
It's dinner time.
I had dinner beforehand!
Yeah, but I don't control that.
No, I meant as in... Isn't it a bit late? Okay, guys, it is an hour earlier for you guys, so... Mm-hmm. Well...
No, I'm not active.
Uh-oh, your turn is gonna die. Sorry, boss, we forgot to stall.
Boo! Rigged.
I am a wee bit fucked now.
Did it not place any troops then?
No, you have to do that manually.
Fuck!
Yeah.
Rigged. I'm not allowed to eat.
It was May who forgot that we had to stall. Sorry, it was not me. I will blame on you because you were the last person beforehand.
Sick.
Oh. That's grim. May gets... Oh, May has to get 2 capitals. That's not that bad. I don't think I'll win at this point.
Do a cheeky bit of that. Oh yeah, I forgot you are still in the game.
Yeah, because capitals isn't everything, bro. I still got territories.
There we go. That's fun. And I still get a solid amount.
Yeah.
That's alright.
Do 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 do. That's on my brain. That the Mario movie is supposed to be good. So maybe I'll try and go and watch it. If it comes to the cinema.
What's that?
The Mario movie.
I've heard the intense sex scene between Bowser and Luigi's a bit.
Yeah, the 45 minute sex scene between Bowser and Luigi was a bit much, but you know. Still worth a watch.
One part where just like not even Bowser just started eating spaghetti.
Yeah, it's just, you know, he's just in there. Yeah, and then the scene where Peach just, you know,
it was very wet as well.
I can't believe Peach has been exposed as a corrupt ruler and mistreats her staff all the time. Well, insane. This is nothing. We're just talking about the Mario movie. Chat is saying silly, yeah. I said it in the title.
Dictatorships are a real problem.
Dictatorships, just a bit of silly fun. Well,
it's not a problem for the dictators.
No, not really, not really, to be honest. I don't know, it's good. I want to try and see if it comes, if there's like an English cinema near my house that shows it. Because I don't know, I'm not ready to face the synchronization. I'm not facing the dubbed voices.
How is it unfair? It's literally the game.
No, to be fair, it was on you, May, because you made your turn too fast.
I think Yellow, you should shush.
You really held back on the death threat there, I appreciate it.
I wasn't going to give you a death threat, but yeah, sure.
Sure, that's what you tell yourself to sleep at night.
No, come on!
I didn't even do anything.
Copium, I'm not gonna send death threats today.
I'm
Copium.
Sorry, Mimi, I was scared and I did it out of fear. I hope you understand.
That is such a cop-out. There's some people on TikTok thinking the Bowser Luigi ship is somehow new or that the movie started at all. I'm just laughing at them. Of course you're laughing at that, James. Yeah, no, people have had silly ships since the dawn of time.
I'm a wee bit fucked now.
Oh, I'm so sad. I keep getting emails from co-op and I'm like, co-op,
I
can't.
I think Mimi's secured the win here now.
Probably.
Fuck.
I'm sad about that.
Okay, you have two though, and you can just... Okay.
However, on another note, chatters, and everyone, you guys might know that I lost some stuff on the flight, namely my cardigan and the new scarf I got. And I did get a replacement cardigan, let's go!
Hey.
Yippee! On the airplane. And the fucking... Yeah, because I had like a big backpack literally stuffed to the brim with two pairs of shoes tied to it because I just had no space in my suitcase.
Oh my God.
On the way back, like, not more like I did have space, but if I had used the space that was most efficient in the backpack versus the suitcase would have been too heavy. Like, it has to be, was allowed to be over 23 kilograms, and my original packing, it was 27. So yeah, I bought like 20 books in the UK, so not like 20 books is not an exaggeration, it was genuinely 20. So
like 5 to that.
Yeah, because May showed me the gay bookshop in New York.
Yeah.
That was poggers.
And Yellow was saying like right before, is like, oh yeah, no, because I've been really good and not spent much on books this time.
Yeah.
Like 5 books.
Yeah. Surely he was responsible with his money.
I mean, yeah, that's responsible. It's just knowledge.
It's like, oh, I only bought 2 books on this trip to you know, leaves with like 3 more. Whoops. 5 total. Oop. But I did read a lot this month, so I'm not feeling too bad about it. I read like 14 books already. So. I should just stop saying like when I just mean the number. I read 14 books this month. So, yeah. But yeah, so because I had to then shift some of the weight from the suitcase to the backpack wasn't able, like it wasn't able to fit everything as nicely as it did before, which meant I had to do the 2 shoe pairs on top, tied to my backpack. And then on myself, my own person, I had 2 jackets on top of each other. Headphones, a scarf, a cap, and like my cardigan tied around my waist. And in the final flight, I took off my scarf and my cardigan and had it like in my storage space because the plane was fully booked out because it was like an Easter flight. So there wasn't enough space for everyone's luggage to go into the luggage compartments, which meant you had to store a lot more stuff in your, at your feet, basically. And that was the reason, because that's the first of those many flights I went on where that was different. And so before I had put one of my jackets that I wasn't wearing, the scarf and the cardigan up in the overhead compartment. But that time I only put my jacket up. And not everything else because of the space. So that's and yeah, and then it just slipped under the seat.
Oh no.
And yeah, and I forgot to take my cardigan and my scarf home. The scarf was like halfway in the airport, but my dad was parked like on the airport premises, which obviously is horrendously expensive the longer you stand, and I felt really pressured to hurry up a lot, which is the reason I forgot it in the first place on the plane. Because normally I double checked and triple checked if everything has gone with, but you know, that time I was just I need to hurry so I don't have like incur my family a bunch of costs. So I realized halfway that that was also so... Then I got stopped by security, and they checked me and questioned me what I did in the UK for this time. And I am friends. Ah, yes, yeah. Clearly.
Yeah, all those people I stabbed as well, I
and
guess.
Right after the security check, I realized that stuff was missing. But by that point, I was like still kind of trying not to have too many parking costs happen. So instead of like... going to a security person and telling them, oh, I lost this on the airplane on that day, I only like tried to track down my shit on the next day. So yeah, and unfortunately they've replied to me and said that no one had like brought in the scarf and the cardigan, so that's a bit of shame. And the scarf seems kind of difficult to replace because it was like a 50p charity shop find that apparently it's from some fancy ass brand, so any like scarf that looked similar enough to the one that I lost from the same brand was like £30 to £60, and I got this for 50p, by the way. So I don't know what was up with this, but maybe the local charity shop kind of just heavily underpriced.
Stupid game. I'm like you two moves away from winning.
You are able to go off like that, you know, you are able to click off the country.
Yeah, you are.
It just controls like absolute ass.
Okay,
so
I know. Yeah, it's not happening.
You need way more.
Yeah. I got kind of like, what's it? It's like, I got kind of done in by the fact that there's only one way in and out of Australia.
I've done that before. Yeah, also my capital's there.
Yeah, it's because you accidentally put your fucking capital there, like corking me in. Take back that capital, please! No. Don't want it to be over.
I would have won last round if this game didn't control. It's like a reversing dump truck.
You just get good, okay?
Copium.
But yeah, so the scarf seems a little bit tragic to replace, but the cardigan is like a common brand, like a common brand. So I've been able to get a replacement for 11. That's not too bad with shipping. So it's gonna arrive. And however, because I'm a silly guy, I also got a new coat second hand for like a tenner. Looks quite cool, a little bit professional. It's like a black coat, and I'm still a bit on my quest. I'm gonna try and hopefully rope one of my family members in to pay them for this. I'm on my quest to get like black lace-up boots because they look cool and don't own any. And every person I met in the UK somehow had a pair. And I was like, they look very cool, I want one too. So I've been scouting to try and find one that looks good and fits me well.
I mean, that was a bit silly.
So probably gonna go secondhand as well. But yeah, so that's the update chat.
Have you won?
Hold on.
Okay.
Yeah, you've won.
You have won. I knew Mimi would win.
Yeah, it's always the person who gets underestimated at the start.
I came second place, though.
Really?
victory in a three-player game. I've leveled up! Oh my gosh, I've unlocked 20 gem rewards, thanks. I've leveled up again! I've got an M67 grenade, rare troop. Thank you, game. I'm gonna...
Level
oh my god, what did they just say? Hold on. Where's the troops? Sister troops, yeah. They see me rolling, they run in. Good one, game. As the description, because it's a grenade, you know. Lamau.
Ooh, next level I unlock and you die.
Yo. Surely we do a revenge on a small map. Please? Please? Surely we do a second round?
Against me.
No, surely we do a second round on a little map. On a silly map.
That seems funsies.
Like one of the free maps, obviously, but like you guys get to pick which one do you want of the free maps. So we have classic, which is what we just played.
Tory.
Turkey.
No, Tory.
All right.
Troy.
Troy. Troy. Yeah, Troy is free. Look, a wooden horse. What a lovely gift. Quick. Get into the city. What could possibly go wrong? Okay, we're playing this. Go on then. I'm gonna invite you guys directly, but I'm also gonna send the code via the game chat. That's the new code.
Boom, boom, boom. Guys, the code is PM48A.
Fuck off! Don't read that shit out loud! For the hordes of people who
up.
Wanna...
I've now leveled up, that's interesting.
Yo?
Are we meant to put that in, or are we even being invited?
I invited as well, invited. But I also put the code in case the invite doesn't work or is too confusing. Sometimes I'm just like, maybe I should just invite random people to Risk. Okay.
I'm gonna get a...
No, but remember to click ready, please!
I'm running.
Okay, run.
No, do it.
No, you've got 10 seconds, man. No. No.
We're a wee bit fucked here. Yeah, no, Mimi
no,
can't
it's
do
not
it.
Happening. Unless she's already... No,
already.
Too
not
many players failed.
Damn, that's 5 tokens wasted.
Yeah. SMA.
Yeah, well, you wasted
you
fuck, five of our tokens.
You've wasted my fucking time. Because
you kicked us out.
Because you didn't. Because you didn't press confirm. Ready. You prick.
Well, why'd you start it then?
I told
you
I'm clicking
you
it.
You left after we started it.
Yeah, it's like 10 seconds. It's like 10 seconds. Okay, I'm copying the new code. Okay, you've joined. Okay, never mind. I don't need to copy that. Okay, this time, please click ready.
Stop. Actually, I think I'm gonna get a coke. Hold on.
Fuck you assholes. You absolute assholes. What the fuck?
I mean, this is the game's fault for like.
Yeah, like it is. It is.
And then wasting coins for it.
Yeah,
it's
it
a
is.
Wee bit silly.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's Hasbro making the money.
Yeah,
the money that they give you back.
I very much dislike the implementation of this game.
Oh, this map's weird, I don't know.
No, but like the coins, they get topped off, like you just get coins again. Like you don't have to buy them or anything, they're just like...
Awesome.
Normally it's very difficult to get, to play so much Risk that you actually run out of tokens. For normal play, it's very much enough. And considering how much of a pain it was to play the physical board game, this is much more accessible, I think.
The physical board game takes like years to play.
Yeah. The only reason we only took 1:45 is because I had such an easy mission to fulfill.
I hate that this is in the middle. I made a bit of a weird.
Yeah, you did.
I'm just gonna go on the edges.
I want this little bottom one.
Little squares. They also probably have really weird names. Yeah, rugs, clothing. Ah, yes. It's just telling you what happens there. Weapons repair. Fuck you. Oh, that's my alarm. Hold on. What is? I'll do it in like 2 seconds. What we've claimed.
Oh, I didn't have that point bonus. I was so confused.
Oh.
Oh, that was really risky. I almost forgot.
It was very risky.
Oh, TV. Okay. Funny, that's the game.
I'll do it in like a second once, so please stall, because I do have to do this in 2 seconds. But I don't want to miss out on troop placements right now, so. I'll do it in like 2 minutes.
Places already.
I'm stalling.
We have, I love how it's like pretty equal slices of the map.
Mm.
We've sliced
this
map.
Kick Mimi out of this side.
Yeah. And give me a little bit more, thank you very much.
Hold on a second.
Yeah, a little bit more. Surely, a bit more. May I have some more?
No.
Fuck it. Haha, may. See what I did there?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Just kidding, teehee. Oh, well, you can have the ones that, that you're already mainly the point bonus in. I just want the middle one.
Okay, it's my turn's last, so guys, stall a little bit. I have to be gone for like a minute or so.
Okay.
So, also entertain the chat.
I'll do this all really slowly. How
Why
are you?
Why did you not make your capital the horse?
Because that's too easy for you to get.
But it's so fun!
It is fun, but it's too easy for you to get. I'll actually defend my capital this time, I guess. I'll play the game properly. I kind of want to just attack. Because this is really stupid. Okay, next phase, because my good turn's going to run out. Oh, I'm crying. It's really emotional.
You're killing innocent people.
You don't need it. You have the rest of the map. Bless you.
That was a burp.
I don't care. I've blessed you. How much point bonus do I get? Ooh, cheeky. I get 12. That's a bit bad for you fellas. Oh, Mimi, don't. Mimi, don't. Mimi meant to stall. Mimi, don't. Oh, you've balanced out way better than I have. Mimi, don't. Mimi, don't. Mimi, don't. What if I say something really funny?
You can't attack with one troop.
What if I say something, like, really funny? And then you don't attack me.
Well, you better do it now.
Okay, so my friend got eaten by a chicken, right?
Your walls back soon.
And you know what I said?
What?
I said that's a foul way to go.
That's good.
Yeah, it is. It's funny because chickens.
Where did Yellow go?
Yellow is taking medication, I think.
Oh.
And that's, remember, chat, that's so take silly. Take your medication. Your normal pills.
I actually need to do that.
Yeah, exactly.
But I do want to get to bed.
Take your normal pills, chat. Come on.
Blood, blood. Nom, nom, nom. Normal sounds.
Are you meant to chow down on them? I didn't mean to say that, but you know.
I'm back.
Go quick, Yellow, go.
I'll just deploy all my troops and just do some.
Like, this is one you have to attack on. Like, really quick.
Okay.
Not that I want to.
Jesus. That was intense.
You get the, like, little one pink ones that are stopping your point bonus.
Yeah, but I had no time. I had, like, maybe 10 seconds total to do anything. Also, I've just spat all over my shirt, so I was kind of distracted. Hold on, I'll change my shirt real quick.
You're very undefended from Yellow's side.
Well, shut up. No one asked. Yellow's got water on his shirt. That's all he can think about right now, I'm sure.
Very easily take your captain water.
Okay. Well, now that you're talking about that, I might just ruin one of your point bonuses. How then would you feel? How?
A little bit upset.
Exactly. So you better be quiet now, buddy. Buckaroo.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, that was very aggressive from me. I didn't mean it.
I'll accept your apology in the morning.
In the morning, okay. What time in the morning specifically?
Okay, I'm back.
Whenever I wake up.
Changed my shirt.
What if it's not the morning?
That's it.
Still the morning.
Mimi, please don't take my capital. I'll be really sad. It's too early in the game.
Just immediately. I mean, it's the second round, to be fair. Like, we don't have expectations to go all long and all that.
That hurt me just as much.
Yeah, that was a bit of a stinker.
Oof, that was a rough one. That was a rough one, to be fair.
Yellow, do you want to make an alliance since we're both... Actually, that doesn't really work, does it?
No.
I kind of can't do an alliance with either of you again.
Nope.
Oh, sugar.
Hold on, I just need to do this.
Streaming.
Do you get to keep your troops from the last round if you don't play any?
No, you don't. Yeah, you do.
This is how I lost loads earlier. I would have won much quicker.
Makes sense.
That's why I was so annoyed when you You took away my point boots.
Why you put so many there?
I don't know. It's because like yeah, it just kind of happened. Okay.
You get some decent point bonuses there, pal.
No, I'm just gonna go do a brief bit of
capital defense.
And by brief bit, I do mean like.
Admittedly, Mimi, you did get some of the some pretty good point bonuses.
I'm getting rugs. Let's go, Dobbs. You get loads. You got 32. You prick.
I wasn't saying.
Yeah, because they got their point bonuses now. Because you cleared me out.
Do you now?
I was saying Mimi got the bad ones, not me.
Surely.
Yeah. Why would I get bad point bonuses? I'm cool.
Of course. So, by the way, I found the card for the damn Marbles on Stream, but it's ducks game. It's called Duck Race Chat. Yeah, it's a one game from Insomnia that was at all interesting. I'll be honest, the game selection was very poor.
I don't really know what I want to do here. I've done all this.
I can see that.
Okay.
I've got here now.
Alright, may I have to be honest. You've got too much territory. You've got too much territory. Not alliancing. I'm just saying you've got too much territory.
Well, can you get the tiny one in the little circle one, please?
Can I get the circle one and
that
maybe
doesn't have my capital in it? Because that's +5 there. But get
is that really there. +5? Fuck it out.
Yeah, I've got all the massive point bonuses.
Bruh.
I'm silly.
Did you check that before you put yourself in it?
Yeah.
Bruh.
Prick.
Yeah.
It's not allowed.
I do that every game. Planning. I check all the point bonuses.
Bruh. I just kind of went. Oh yeah, I don't get much at all.
Mm-hmm. That's why I'm saying you got really naff ones.
Oh, did you know? Oh, you really did, yeah. To be fair. I got, like, pretty okay ones.
Yours is pretty good, Yellow. I just got the +8 ones, so...
Yeah, so I'm saying that can't stand for very long, my friend, I'll be honest.
No, I don't want you to take the +8 one.
You know, I'm just saying, like, what you want
just,
is kind of
I'd
a little
really
bit irrelevant.
If you didn't do that.
No, I'm just gonna go for the circle one first.
That's chill. I can vibe with that, you know? Because I still get a bit. I still get an ickle bit.
More than an ickle bit, but okay.
And you know what?
Horse.
Don't get the horse.
Get the horse, ruin the point bonus.
Don't do that.
No, I'm getting my own point bonus.
Yeah, that's horrible if you did that.
And now I'm pretty solidly positioned.
You are.
Yellow's vibing. I hate going
Yellow
first.
Yellow is a throw.
I hate going first because it means I have to, like,
Paloma.
Do things that are, like...
Now, I mean, you couldn't even win before this. You'd have to wait for, like, a few turns.
Yeah.
So... Also, you're really saying, oh, Yellow is a threat after putting down a 36 right then.
No, I said you're.
You said you're. Well,
basically, I know I'm not gonna win.
May is the bigger threat at this point. Let's all agree.
I'm always the bigger threat at the start, and it's not good.
Yeah, you literally just got like a close second in the last game. Like, don't even.
Yeah, that's just because I'm so cool.
Nath.
And based.
Sure.
Can I get rid of Mimi already? Hold on.
No, you cannot. You cannot because you don't have enough. 28. That's.
I can't get rid of.
It's 56. That's 56 total. That's you're not gonna do anything there.
Well, I can go there.
You can, but it's gonna like absolutely destroy your full troops. Just don't. It's stupid.
Fortify, hit horse.
The horse. You
I had
need
to do
the
that
horse.
Really quick,
oh, five. That's. I'm sorry, Mimi. That's a violation. That's actually a violation.
No,
only
I
getting
just,
five.
There was a, no, because there's a card like right next to your capital, right? That I wanted.
Sure.
If you go into the stats,
that's not how it works. You
little,
get a random
a little,
card. You get a random
card.
Oh shit, man! I never knew that.
Where?
Uh-huh. If you go all into all the three checkmarks, it's at the top. I play with that.
Yeah,
one.
Blah.
Then I know. All the
what do you mean the three checkmarks?
If you go in the little statistics thing with the which has the point
yeah above
bonus.
The globe.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
You can see where the cards are.
That's where card
you gotta get that.
Oh.
I so see. I'm fine if you get rid of that. That was just kind of vibing.
Poggers. Do, 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 do.
I'm not good at defending. That's why I always lose.
Oh, it's my gosh. Shit.
Yeah.
Since when?
I started talking about cards and stuff, and it was it.
Distraction. This is the real distract moment. Okay, now I'm gonna be honest.
Let's vibe for a bit, Yellow. Let's vibe.
Are you saying?
I can distract you a bit more.
No.
Let me tell you about cults.
How about this? I'm gonna go for that middle slice. You can have the bomb slice, and you can have the horse, but I'm going for the middle slice. I'm going for the armorer, my man. It's happening.
As long as you don't get my butcher. Fuck.
The butcher's mine.
Not my butcher.
The sculptor.
Well, at least I have my bureaucrat still.
I kind of want the bureaucrats. I'm not gonna lie.
I don't have the names on. How do you guys see the names?
You zoom in really like a lot. Yeah.
Let's see.
I am now able to give you a little attack though now. Yeah. Just a little one.
Yeah, because you definitely weren't able to do that before.
Yeah, no. Surely you could never. Come on, I mean, are you not saying that wall garden, castle yard looking nice, like that strip that gives you a bonus? No, you have to ruin my bonus because you're a dick.
I'm literally playing the game.
Literally, there's like two ones here that you could easily have taken and gotten another region bit.
I want this stuff.
Well, what you want is not what you need. Thank you for the posture check and the hydrate, Worst, but I appreciate it.
Yippee!
Yeah, because you really needed to ruin, like, how many regions is this? Like, three. Prick. Yeah.
I think that's fair.
It's not fair. It ain't.
It's pretty fair.
No.
It's pretty fair.
It's not.
I think it's pretty based, even.
I don't think it's based. I think it's crap.
I think it's based.
It's terrible.
I think it's wrong.
I think it's
hella based.
It's wrongful.
I think it's mega based.
I think it's terrible.
As opposed to a mega base in Minecraft. Funny reference.
Ha. Yes. True.
This game is so fucking clunky.
It's a bit.
Just get better. Just get better.
No, don't.
Yeah.
Actually, just get better.
Admittedly, me and Yellow have played for years.
Yeah.
I have like zero defense. Yeah, there's so much land here though. That's why I can barely defend it properly.
That's really a first world problem, isn't it? Oh, I've got so much land, I can't defend it all. Oh my god.
Like, that was me with Asia, because there's like two entry points and it's so big.
That's why I always lose with Asia. That or I win like really cool, like.
You win like really cool, sure.
Yeah.
I have that in every game, pretty much.
Yellow's
a goofy goober.
Am I? Or am I just staking out a new claim?
No, you're a goofy goober.
I'm not.
And that's it. I've lost like a bajillion point bonuses now.
Yeah, because you fucking deserve it, you prick.
14.
You've just stolen like three of mine.
Oh, only four. I'm not trading that in.
No, you have to because it's progressive card bonuses, unless someone else trades it in beforehand. My
book
purchasing was actually a lot, and I feel like I'm just getting taunted by Waterstones' emails because I can't, like, it's not viable for me to buy any Waterstones books because the shipping and import costs would make all the savings immediately null and void.
It's literally me when shipping costs.
Yeah, so true. So true.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Shipping costs of stuff from the UK because Brexit, and also because of the wonderful German import-export task. Really?
Yep.
The import-export tax reform from like...
I still have zero idea
2 years ago.
Other than make things worse.
That's about it. That's all you need to know. That's all you need to know.
Yeah, I don't know why we agreed on that.
It's a complex web of...
I'm not good at numbers.
Using the tensions based on capitalistic failure and exploiting that and blaming it all on foreigners and political lies.
You're just saying words now, none of them going into my head.
No, like, I'm not over the fact. Like, I don't know if anyone at all followed, like, this was, like, years ago at this point, the fucking Leave Versus Remain campaign. But, oh my god, I'm not over that NHS cost train. Not train, bus. You know, the bus with the, like, 5 million more for the NHS that goes to the EU, it goes to Brussels, and it was absolutely just straight up a lie and had no basis in fact whatsoever, and it was just fucking allowed. And it's like, yeah, love that for me. Love some good old just straight up propaganda. Lamau.
Ligma.
Lick my balls.
That's the real
point. Ah, yes. Completely up-to-date political talk. Yes, yes.
I'm politics.
You are politics. So sorry.
You are the politics.
That's
so
like
true.
Me, politics.
That is literally like you.
Except I never politics.
I'm taking the horse.
Oh,
I want the horse.
Whatever will I do?
I just want the horse.
Lovely, and I'm sure isn't a trap whatsoever.
I'm
the horse
quite
is chill.
Fine with you taking all my territory.
I just want a little bit of a bite, you know, a bit of a chomp, if you will, a little chomp. But yeah, no, complex nebulizer. But yeah, to be fair, Brexit was kind of, like, was bad. Nice. But then the German government's like, hey, no, fuck you. And the German government's like, yeah, let me really quickly just absolutely fuck any import-export from any non-EU country, which then includes the UK, and just make the average consumer just absolutely eat it for no reason. And it's like... cool, I guess. This is a great way to motivate people to buy more goods from within the EU by heavily penalizing buying anything from anywhere else, because the concept of unique goods doesn't exist to the EU government. But, you know, because it is, like, the whole point is to kind of not, like, encourage people, instead of buying cheap shit from abroad, to buy homemade goods. But that kind of ignores the fact that there are certain things that do not exist in the EU market. Like, if you buy merchandise from for a creator, for example, or a band, that doesn't get made in the EU, so you're kind of fucked no matter what. And it's like, well, thanks for shoving the cost of... Oh, thank you. Shoving the cost of globalization down the average silly guy, you know?
Just be upper class.
Well, sorry. Can't fucking oblige, my man. Just manifest upper class living, you know? Just manifest it, man. That's how it goes. Just become the upper class. Just be upper class, Lamau.
That's literally what, like, that's that whole, like, thing that millennials are like, just buy a house.
Oh, no, have you seen this trend? Okay, now, but hear me out. Have you seen this trend of, like, what's it? Of, like, people having the most unhinged... like upper class, like, shopping habits? Have you seen those videos where people do like restocks of their fridges, and it's like they just
that sounds like the worst content.
No, but actually,
restock their fridge?
I don't know, just my TikTok is like, ah, oh, have this. No, but like the way this works is they just buy food from the supermarket and then fill it into other containments out of glass or plastic. You know what I mean? Like, with the labels
that's
and everything.
Thing,
it's
really
kind of satisfying, but at the same time, like, why is it always amounts of food that would feed a family of 8 to 10? Like, why are you having a fridge just for drinks?
Satisfying. I kind of, it's kind of weird. Why would you, like...
No, but, like, the sorting is kind of nice. Like, I'll be honest. I like sorting,
but...
putting
cereal in a box? It's like, that's not where that
goes. But this is what I mean. It's like... It so might look nice, but on one hand, why no, is it like always...
It's a plastic box. They don't go there.
Oh.
No, it's like a plastic or glass.
Yeah, like but... a little plastic tub.
But why is it like always amounts of a food where you need to be a really large family for this to not spoil? Like, why is it always like 20 eggs? Like, bro!
I forgot Mimi had a big capital.
Oop. Yeah, no, but like genuinely, why is it always like crazy amount of food? Because they can do that, I guess. Yeah, because they're fucking rich and they don't care about food waste. But like, at the same time, still, like, why? What? Like, I really get the point of like wanting your house to look nice and like even if it isn't always practical. But,
no, but
like, there's
do,
a level
if you do
where
that too much,
yeah,
if you organize too much. It looks like a hotel.
Exactly, exactly. It looks like a hotel, and you just look absolutely like, what the fuck is up there? I'm just here.
I think.
So that's what I'm saying. It's like, I've seen so many videos of that recently where it's like fridge organization or like house organization. It's like, why would you buy, let's say, berries, put them out of the container you buy them in, and put them into a different plastic container? Like, there's no... That, like, that's just fucking dumb. Also, yeah. Who are these people that have, like, enough money and people to have a separate fridge just for drinks? Like, bro, who are you? Why do you have a separate freezer just for ice cubes and flavored options? Like, it is the most unhinged shit.
It's like that Markiplier quote.
Yeah.
Who owns 5 ovens?
Yeah, and it's like, but these people do it fucking unironically for everything, and like, hello.
Market player.
But no, it's just genuinely odd in my opinion, because it's like it's presented as like a normal thing, and I'm like, it's fucking not. This is the most out of touch rich people behavior I've ever seen.
All the funny TikTok people need to calm down.
I know, it's very, very strange, I find.
I'm really excited that Markiplier is making a movie. That's gonna be
is cool. Yeah, so...
Have you seen the teaser trailer yet?
If not,
no,
I've just seen someone talk about it.
It's off that one game that I've never played.
I'm playing it, but I've seen him play it.
Oh, alright. But yeah, no, I don't know.
I assume he liked it. No, he really hated it.
He hated it. I know, like, yeah, that's the one thing that I was like, huh? And the other thing that I've noticed, okay, TikTok trends, when yellow or the movie, I don't know.
I don't use TikTok that much.
I don't really,
not,
like, I get, like, repost to TikTok content on other platforms,
on
but I just,
media,
I just call, I just call all of it.
Uninstall TikTok.
Yeah, no, but, like,
it's the thing I uninstall for space when I need it.
I just kind of, call every kind of short form content TikToks, because it really just is reposted content, even if it's on YouTube a lot of the time, or if it's on Instagram or anything like that. Like, I just call all of those short videos sort of TikToks, because, like, it's the most accurate descriptor.
They probably are.
Yeah. So, like, that's one trend I've noticed where I'm, like, just baffled. Genuinely baffled. Because, like, doing meal prep or anything like that, I'm like, okay, I get it. If you have, like, a really busy life or you have, like, young kids, it makes sense. Like, okay, yeah. Fair enough, but like some stuff. And then the other one is like people being like, this is what I make for food when I'm feeling really lazy and don't want to cook. And then it's the most effortful food
meal
of all time. And you're like, bro, when you say I'm lazy and I don't want to cook, the option isn't, let me put on the stove and let me put on some oil in the pan. Like, no, the option is fucking microwave meal, you prick. Like, and the thing is, I'm not mad at them, like, making this meal. I'm just mad at them, like, presenting it as a low-effort, accessible option. For example, if you're someone who struggles with executive function, be like, this is a low-effort thing. And then it's like, no. Like, you have to have so much emotional or, like, and mental effort put into this shit. And it's like, oh, my God.
Now they're just, like, a really good chef.
It's always like random dietitians or like something like, yes, this is what I make when I'm feeling lazy. And then it starts with them like fucking searing onions in a pan. And like, bro, that's not the lazy option, my friend. This is not how that one goes. The lazy option does not start with searing fucking onions, you. Sorry, I just like ranting about this shit because it's funny to me. But like, bruh. Those are like the silly trends. One thing I, however, find very helpful, and I do like watching, is I do like watching like the cooking TikToks that are like realistic amount of effort to put in at home.
What, screaming and crying?
No, like...
pissing and crying right now.
Yeah.
No, just like a realistic level, you know what I mean?
I feel like you shouldn't piss on your food. I mean, it can't be. That doesn't seem that healthy.
If you insist.
Teehee. I can't be bothered playing this anymore.
Yeah.
We're just chatting, to be honest. We're just kind of shuffling about. Just chatting. But yeah, no, but like, okay, so like the cooking content that is like a realistic amount of effort to do in your everyday life. I like that. I like those. And I like cleaning hacks that are also realistic. Those are good.
She's gonna do what Mimi's been doing.
No!
Stock up your capital! But yeah, no, it's just silly to me because, like, the concept of having... I don't know, it's a little bit insidious, I always think, when there's people who don't... It's like unapologetic... I don't know. You know, people who are not aware of their level of financial privilege. That always kind of, like, rubs me the wrong way when it's, like, rich-ass fucking kids who are like, this is just a little, just a little me. And then it's like, bro, you had so much privilege your whole fucking life, you don't even realize it. And I'm like, I'm waiting for some of them to, like, just fall on their ass so hard at some point. Just a little bit of satisfaction. End of day.
Someone needs to get someone's capital soon.
I'm trying, but like everyone's capital's like really fucking stacked, so.
We'll just like.
If you put all of yours on one and like fortify really, because you've got like a 41, right? If you put, like move that somewhere really good.
You've got like 188 troops, so.
Yeah.
I can see it. It's also in the stats menu, it's the little person symbol.
There we go.
It's because you've just been placing.
Oh, I have 188. Oops. Look at my 188. Oopsie. Didn't even notice this. Lamau. Yeah, just fortify. We're just going to have all of our capitals be like hard stacked and just wait it out. That's
worst.
Just how it goes. It's funny, though. And it's good. It's good for little chatties.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
I think we should sit in silence for the rest of this.
Oh, fun fact, I got a new little trolley thing for the bathroom, which is kind of poggers. No, like, it's like a little, like, not an actual trolley,
you
but like...
You 14, you can take the cap.
No, don't do that.
Wait, you might be close. Oh, come on.
Yeah!
Wait, no one's
ever
gonna win
that. No.
No one needs to win. What do you think we're playing? Risk?
Yeah, take some risks.
Yeah, I am. I'm just stocking up myself a little bit, you know.
Alright.
Hear me out.
Oh,
and
fuck.
Boom.
Because I've just... Wanked. I'm like Australia on the global.
Surely.
Map. I've just been blocked in.
Yeah.
By the biggest
so true.
You are very Australia.
Hold on. You're so Australia core.
Me when I'm so Australian.
There you go. I'm going to Roy. I love how I love how Pei's just a strip at the bottom. You're just a worm on this map.
That's a cry wank song.
Well, sure.
Just a worm. Just a worm.
Just a worm. Oh my gosh, you're almost at 100.
Like worm food?
Worm plus?
No.
Do we have worm plus in the chat?
I've never listened to worm food.
We don't have Wormplus in the chat, SMH. James, if you could add Wormplus.
I've just not listened to much Cave Town in general.
Oh, I love it.
I've listened to like 3 songs, I think.
I like, they seem chill. What I have heard.
I love Cave Town. They were like my top artist last year.
My top artist was Jack Stauber. I was in like the
0.1%.
I forgot what my one was again. I think it might have been... No, I genuinely don't remember. I can look on my phone, but I just know my... I think my top song last year was... by the way, it's your turn. You haven't finished your turn.
I do that quite
I think my
bit.
Top song was... What was it?
I don't know what it's going to be this year, because I've not really, like... 60. I've not done much.
Like, what is the fucking song called? Senses of Vienna, I think, was my top song last year.
Mad.
What's the emote supposed to look like? It's like a little worm. Literally that. It's just a worm. I think it's from...
My top song was Hello World by Louis Zong.
Worm, please? Do we have Worm, please? In the chat? Yes! There he is! Hold on, I'm updating the on-screen chat so the chat can see. Refresh the overlay. Worm, please? Yes! That's him! I think this is from, like, a Minecraft mod. Maybe. I just think it's a silly guy. You guys can silly guy worm around if you'd like.
I do that often.
Yeah, exactly. Which is why this emote is me when I'm a worm.
Just a worm.
I'm running out of time.
I know. Kind of vibing. Yeah, now you're literally like, you look like a spine. Have you thought about this? How this territory looks like the human spine?
It is a human spine. It's a really big one.
It's like a baby. I mean, it could look like a baby. This is like the face. Mimi's the face. This is a baby who's got the umbilical cord around their neck.
Yellow, what are you looking at?
Have all the babies you've seen been like stomped on?
This is a sock.
No, but I'm just saying. Okay, imagine. Yeah,
this is way more of a sock than it is anything.
Okay, it does look like a sock, but imagine this is the foot.
Like the main part. And then May is like,
yeah, okay, but like, hear me out. If May's territory is the spine, then this is like a foot. My bit of the territory is a foot, and this is Mimi's territory is a head. So it does look a bit like a baby, not very much,
not
but
not really at all.
A little bit.
I mean, I kind of
With
see.
In fact,
the face.
Your first foot. I don't at all.
No, because my capital and the one next to it are like the eyes, and then underneath is a little smiley face.
I guess, if you really want to stretch.
Yeah, I mean, it is a stretch.
A massive, massive stretch.
I'm just saying, it's one of the shapes! There isn't a right or wrong answer to it. What does this Trojan map look like? It's just silly. Like it looks like Trojan. It looks like Troy, looks like the city of Troy. Yeah. Oh, does it now? And you would know that.
It looks like a very funny, I won't say that, never mind.
Very funny.
Funny, okay, no.
Yes, that's all I was gonna say.
A very funny, I see how it is.
Yep.
I see. Hold on.
A very disformed funny.
Yes.
My friend was on the news.
Oh, were they?
Yep.
Oh yeah, you can take it. Ooh. I don't like how still high it is. I thought it'd be lower than that.
What's happening?
You're about to die. You're about to die, dude.
That's
a
chill.
Little bit.
I'm vibing to music anyway.
You're deaded. You've been deaded, my friend.
This is sexism.
It is. Arguably it is. Oh, shit. I've just got a lot of cards again. Surely we do a cheeky.
If you're gonna, no, can you go the other way?
Can I go here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you go that way?
Yeah. Okay. Hold on. I'm not gonna do too much more because I need to move some troops over.
Yeah, I also need to fortify, but the fortify is after all the other stages, which is really annoying.
There you go. Boom time. Now, I love how it's just like encroaching.
Right.
Bam,
right.
Bikini
in
the chat,
in the
boom.
Content,
yeah?
Can you not take my capital for one turn?
Mm-hmm.
Is that a deal?
Yeah. I'm not gonna get there anyway. I'm not gonna have that many troops, boss. Not in
out.
One turn.
Hear me out.
Oh? Oh,
because I can't attack from my capital.
Can you? Like, okay, now hear me out.
But don't get the big number either. I want to see how far I can get with it because I can't take both.
Okay, sure. Oh, hold on. Well, sorry, a little bit. Yeah. Hold on. I'll leave it like this, okay? But you don't take my 100, yeah?
Alright.
Go to the other exit.
That would be a waste for me.
Yeah. And then let me do a cheeky bit of... this. Arguably, I think you could maybe make it to the bottom one. Maybe.
I don't think I could take the bottom one.
No, absolutely not. Because you're going to lose troops on the way there.
But there's always a chance.
We could go the bottom route, which means you face the least opposition. Will it happen? The question is...
I don't think I needed to do that. Oops.
Oh yeah, you definitely didn't need to do this. You're not 100% not gonna win this. It's not happening.
There's a 16% chance.
Oh, grim. Yeah, no, this is gonna be like a sweep for me. I don't know, just how many troops do you have left? 12 versus 350. Oh, that was a birthday party thing. Sorry, I'm late. I hope you had a good time at the party, boss.
Look, the story is the city of Troy falls. Who's gonna win?
Okay. That's kind of true, to be honest. You're getting invaded by piss. This is just how it'd be like.
Hey, you said it.
You know, and I meant it, and I did mean it. Piss. I'm just saying, in this context, piss is sweeping the halls of Troy.
In this context, you're a little piss boy.
No, I am not. I'm just saying, I'm controlling. I'm psychically controlling streams of piss going through the city of Troy.
It's the way it be.
I really love how it's like you really put yourself in the place of like this is the inner sanctum. Now imagine just being like, no, not this turn, no, you are gone. There we go. Now I'm satisfied.
I was never gonna win that.
No, it's not happening. You were not, it was not gonna happen, to be honest. Oh, I've got 500 points because I knocked out both people. They really told you. They really told you. Now go forth in battle, thanks game. Thank you for XP. Did you get the fancy shit?
I got some levels.
I love how there's Risk Grandmasters. there just is. There's like actually people who play this competitively. I find very funny. Like specifically Risk Global Domination, the online version. Not even like normal Risk. So like, surely this is completely silly. Now, guys.
Yeah, I mean, it's all strategy.
True, it's like a common strategy moment.
You know, but it is intense.
Yeah. Do you want to play something else? Anyone up for a little bit of Go for Friends? Maybe? People shy?
Oh, I mean, I'll check my four pings, but yeah.
Maybe?
Yeah.
May? Little round? Cheeky round?
A short round, yeah.
All right. Fair enough. Yeah, let's go. I don't know how many fucking... I've got 27 playtime hours on Risk. That's a bit upsetting.
Seven.
I have two hours.
Go for Friends, on the other hand, I have 42 hours.
I have 2 hours on Go for Friends.
42 full Friends.
I still love...
Yeah, that's how that works.
Yeah.
So true. Hold on, we gotta switch game category, the title. The best. And now we're gonna change it to Golf Lobby.
I know someone who works for this company.
For what? Golf for Friends?
Team 17, yeah.
Ooh, Pluggers. That's kinda cool.
It's me.
It's me. I am the
Golf with Friends.
Oh, the person in the apartment across from me is playing Jackbox.
The Mao.
Go play with them.
Yeah, I want to see if I can see the code and join them.
Okay, but like, who's putting together the game of golf?
Additional content? Ooh, boy.
Yeah, there's a big exclamation mark. Pizza party pack. Did these cost...
pizza party heck.
Oh, they... Oh, no.
Why has it reset all of my settings? This is painful.
Is it?
Oh, yeah. These are monies, like, though. No, why does it... does it again? Fuck.
This game is very buggy. Right, are you hosting it then?
Could you guys? Yeah. One of you, because I don't know how to set the shit.
Not yet. Yay.
Who is it?
It's me. Okay. Do I have on Steam? I do.
Yeah, you do. Oh, I have no idea what the play game.
Right, random shapes or hockey pucks?
I don't care, to be honest.
Hockey pucks.
Okay, fine.
Oh wait, hold on. I just exited out of whatever I was on. Oops.
You never invite.
Yeah, please.
There you go.
Oh wait, hold on. I didn't click on it in time. Sorry. I'm causing problems on purpose. Not really, but.
On purpose.
No, I've got it.
Third time's the charm.
There you go. Okay, I've done it.
What is it of you two just having similar colours?
Huh?
We don't have similar colours.
Yeah, you got orange and yellow.
I don't know. I'm just yellow coded. Okay, it's literally my name. What do you mean? Why am I yellow? May can change it because of
how I spell yellow.
I'm not changing. It.
Yeah, but
mine's like my profile picture's orange.
Your profile picture is not orange, it's like a bunch of lines.
Not on Steam, yeah, no, but on Discord it is.
No, on Discord, I've got the orange at the top.
A map you'd like to play.
I don't really care.
They're all kind of, I mean, I could do a random one.
Yeah, go on then.
Alright.
I keep forgetting that the background of my thing is the lesbian flag. Like, colours.
Why are you forgetting that, SMH?
I did it completely by accident.
Lesbian
well.
Erasure.
On accident, I see how it is. Accident. It was on accident.
Like, oh, those are nice colours for a gradient. I'll do that.
Yeah.
Huh?
And then Mimi pointed it out to me, like, ages after, and I was like...
I've on accident.
This is a weird funny map.
Okay.
Oh, you went for random shapes, okay.
Random shape moment!
Oh,
okay. Funny hat.
Oh, that's me. Whoa.
L.
I did way too much power.
I got fucking yoinked by someone else's shitty puck. Fucking hell. It was probably you. I've fallen. L. I haven't played this in forever. I haven't played this in ages. I think the first time I played this was on the subathon.
Oh, well done.
Oh. No, I've not made it.
I win.
Oh yeah, you can.
I'm playing absolutely terrible.
Oh yeah, you can. That would have been good.
It's not so useful on this one.
No, it's not,
know,
because
but
this map is duck shit.
Yippee.
Come on, let me up! No! Come on! Bruh.
Stop jumping.
Yeah,
it's just silly.
Made it harder for you.
Yeah, but I'm still not getting in. SMH.
This is not going well.
Sorry. Come on! Fucking hell,
go
okay.
Closer.
Yeah,
just
yeah.
Stop being impatient.
Oh, come on! That was so close.
It went in.
Yeah. It went in and back
and
out.
For me as well.
Yeah, it didn't. For me. Sorry,
it
I'm playing abysmal.
And then you were like halfway across the map.
Yeah.
I played too hard there. I just need to be patient, and I hate patience. Fuck!
I'm gonna run out of strokes at this point.
Yeah, I'm just gonna run out of strokes.
It's 14 the next.
22.
Okay. Alright, now we're going too
come
fast.
On!
Now you're going too fast.
You prick.
Boom, boom, boom.
I think the conclusion here is you're bad.
No, I just hate this map. It's the map.
Someone better than me.
Yeah, blame the map.
Yeah, I'm blaming the map. I'm blaming.
Only a bad workman names their tools. What?
Names. This one's Orion.
I've never held a tool before.
Okay, I finally fucking made it, Jesus Christ. Well, ow, I have, many times.
I did it in 4. I'm proud of myself. I can't do a silly here. I was hoping I could.
Yeah, I looked behind me, I was like, can I go back? Oh, there's a thing.
I've actually done it alright. Ah, that's gonna annoy me if I don't get in now.
Oh, shite.
Let's go with par.
Same.
Told you, I'm not like horrible. That map was just fucking with me.
The map was fine. We did it really easy.
I'm so far.
Well, I just had bad luck. Okay, let me win.
I need one more to get the on par achievement.
Which way is the way? Which way the way?
Do you know the way?
No, I don't fucking know the way, clearly. Clearly, I do not know the way. Which way are you better go? Are you better go up or down? Oh, you better go up.
I need full power here.
Ooh, guys.
Ooh. That's a game. I haven't played that in ages.
Oh, there's a thing there. I'm blind.
Oh, there is. Oop. I got fucked then.
So I'm not gonna be on par this one. Oh, I went too powerful.
No, I didn't jump at the right time. Fuck no! What about the fucking grass again, bruh? Oh, I'm gonna get flattened by these fucking guy. Oh, I have no idea where the fuck. No, I'm still not in.
You gotta go across and jump. Oh,
but I'm still. I've got a pretty clear line.
Six strokes.
So you got it.
There you go. Perfect. Slotted in.
I can't believe I'm not last for once. That's
cool. Fuck you.
No, it's
first
good.
One did not
you.
Help.
It's good for you, not for me.
It's great for me. Oh. I normally do.
Bruh!
You're fine.
Just like, do it good.
No.
Ah! Oh, I'm not doing great on this one.
Yeah, I don't like this boat.
I've not even got to the logs yet.
I got fucked it over by the logs! No!
Yeah,
God damn it. The logs are terrible.
And it just messes me up when I spend ages. So I've learnt my lesson.
Hey guys. Bye guys.
Uh-oh. Oh! I got yoinks. No.
I really want to try doing this, but it might-
No! I got too much power! Damn it.
I really wanted to do it. No, but it will though, Mimi. It will. I can so do it.
We're never gonna make it.
No, but I was so close.
What are you doing now? I'm gonna go
for this. Okay, I've almost made it.
I'll stop doing it after.
Okay, 9 strokes. Still terrible, but you know, I manage. Okay, this time I wasn't last. Let's go, dubs.
That's just because I'm trying to cheese it. I'll stop. It's not even gonna work. It's just gonna bring my point down really low.
L.
Or high, even.
I love how you have a little Don's hat. That's very appropriate.
Excuse me.
Ow.
Who's the one that couldn't do the first one? Like,
bruh, who's currently failing this one, which is not that difficult?
Me, but that's just because I was being silly and goofy.
I was also being silly and goofy.
Yeah,
literally,
but
the
I'm
title says
silly.
We're the silly guys.
I'm doing it in a cool way.
Sure, the copium is reeking.
Oh.
The copium is reeking so hard right now. You're literally
it's
in the
fine.
Weeds, bro.
I keep doing it too, like,
too strong.
Power.
Yeah. Too much power, not enough responsibility here.
Spider-Man joke.
Yeah. Three pucks.
Par, nice.
Skull.
Still not less.
Yeah, but you still have the worst round now. Individually.
Oh, there's water there, that's why. Is this gonna kick me out? That's the question.
I'm just gonna vibe down.
I got a hole in one.
Really? Fuck.
Yep.
That's annoying. Oh.
Have you guys made it yet?
Uh-huh, I got a hole in one in this one.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh.
Nice.
It's real easy.
Yeah, it's not.
It's just jumping over the sides.
Not enough.
Jump in the water, Yellow. Jump in the water.
Come on! Let me up! No! It's not happening.
Yeah, you're too far gone.
Yeah, it's not happening.
No, I hit it.
I'm chill. I got a hole in.
Well done.
Yeah.
That's very good.
Uh-huh. I think that means I'm the best at this game now. Oh yeah, you'll all know that's
not
gonna
work. Yeah, it's not happening. I just need to be patient, jump like enough.
That's good.
Ooh,
Oh, come on! No! A little bit too much.
That was silly and goofy.
Jump, okay, I've made it. I've done it. I've done it. Come on, let me in! Yes! It did it on mine. It was perfect on mine.
I got getting good achievement. Let's go.
Yeah, that time.
Okay, well, no need to be rude. I'll have you know I'm the best Golf with Friends player that has ever been.
Hey guys.
Uh-oh, I've overshot, I've overshot massively. I thought this course was a lot longer. Sometimes it happens.
No.
Oh, I've overshot again. Oh.
How am I the one getting it in first now?
I literally got it in first last turn. Fucking.
Last time? I got it
last
in first
turn,
last
turn. Last turn. The turn. Yeah, last turn. Like, okay, the turn there. Beforehand. Sorry, forgot the last turn. Happened.
Got that train wreck in the last turn.
Fuck you.
It's not bad. You do really bad in the next one, so I can win.
Okay.
I shouldn't have tried it. I feel like that is possible, though.
Well, yeah.
I just did.
I went through the floor.
Yeah, there's a hole in it.
Up. It's fine.
No! I've overshot. I could have gone.
I did, but you didn't put quite enough power.
I got it on bogey.
Okay, no, par. Par's alright.
You got it in par?
I got the achievement. Nice.
Oh, on par! I also got achievement progress. I have 17 out of 50 pars.
I should probably free cam this one. I just kind of was ready to go then. Okay, you can go there. It's just I don't want to.
Oh yeah, I always get stuck in this stupid hole here. I spent ages trying to jump this hole.
Yeah, it's fine, I'll get on the path.
Yeah, no, I'm in the fucking weeds, bro.
Yay, buddy.
Thanks! No, okay, thank you, you've course corrected me just then. Appreciate it, boss.
It's fine, that's what I do. Oh, I'm gonna get it on the par, surely.
Yippee, I got bogey.
You're gonna get par.
Oh, I am. Unless I fuck that up.
No, imagine if you did.
I was very mentally.
That's always the worst ones where you like overshoot on the last little guy.
Yeah. Okay, hold on.
See that?
I'm using the free cam because I don't know these. Oh, I did not realize.
Uh oh!
No, I overshot.
I definitely overshot so much. I'm just bouncing.
Yeah, I'll have to settle for birdie.
I should get it in par, hopefully.
Yeah, because this angling is gonna be tricky.
Oh, if I overshoot,
well, I went straight over it.
Okay, I got
fair
it
enough.
I'm actually doing okay. Is this map just really easy? Is that why?
I think it gets hard.
Okay, well. Every
it does it now. Oh, come on! Don't backshoot me!
Right, like.
That was so upsetting.
They're not very consistent.
No.
Oh, come on! No! Are you kidding me? You prick! Okay, I'm just gonna shoot
like
it really
map.
Far.
Yeah,
that's
a strat. Yeah.
But then sometimes you just it doesn't boost you up.
Ah! And
go back.
I can do this.
Come on! Ah, could have bounced back if I had just jumped a bit more.
Yeah.
Tether's not going right.
Mimi, have you ever played golf with friends without any friends? I need to. Have you?
No comment.
The problem is I never know any of the maps as well, so like it's kind of.
Use free cam.
Am I gonna be that extra? No.
Free cam's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I can't be bothered. You just fucking got into my. I'm just trapped. I'm just trapped in
I've made a mistake. I shouldn't have done this.
Yeah, I'm trapped here. No. Mate.
Stop pushing me.
I'm not pushing you on purpose.
Stop, because now I can't go.
Yeah, that's what I was facing, you dick. Ooh, no! Come on, let me out! No! It's
no,
not happening. No, I can't. No, I can't even see, bro.
I can make the shot.
No, it's not happening.
Bogey. Okay.
Please don't do that again.
Bogey's okay.
I need a lot of power to get out of the shitty
hole.
You
need to jump as well, remember.
Do you need to jump?
Yeah, otherwise you'll just kind of bounce backwards.
It does help, I guess.
Yeah.
Just because I have so many empty shots.
You need to go full power. Like.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then just jump over this.
Oh, to my phone.
I mean, if you're jumping over it, don't do that.
Yeah, I didn't see where to go, genuinely.
That's why you use free cam. Well,
yeah, and you can zoom out. If you just scroll out, you can see a bit more if that helps.
Ugh, fucking hell. Okay, I've made it across.
Mimi, when's your
Let me in.
Fair enough.
Yeah, sure. Ugh, grim.
Okay, nice. Hold on.
Get a
Can
cheese.
I cheese this one, or is that going to be stupid?
It's
I didn't jump in time.
Oh okay. My god!
Yeah,
no, you pushed me off, you prick!
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't want it.
I just thought there was gonna be a wall there.
This fucking drop is so annoying.
It's not that bad.
It is, because I've just used like the barest minimum of power ever.
Okay, well now it's bad, because it affected
boogie.
Me.
Yeah. That's how that goes, bro.
Ooh, slippy slide.
I think I can sort of cheese this. Ah, fuck.
I understand how the game works. Oh, I thought I was
gonna Where go have I gone? Way. I was like, I was briefly on. Oh, I hate it. It just never lets me jump. Like, I always try to jump
Stop
and it never
jumping.
Lets me jump. Yeah, but you have to cheese
ground.
That. Yeah. Like, if I want to go across this thing, I need to jump at some point. But often it just doesn't register my jump at all.
Yeah, the jump is, you've got to do it much earlier than it feels like you should.
Okay,
yeah, that's
what
I've had to get
okay,
used to.
Maybe I'll
I'm
get
actually
into
getting
it.
Decent at Golf with Friends, that scares me.
This is a crazy accomplishment.
Only like a few. Hold on. Yeah, only like seven or something.
I have like 2 hours, so.
No!
I feel like this is unjust. Chance. I'm just gonna say it. Considering I have like. I'm just saying, I have like by far the least amount of playtime in this game, so it makes sense why I'm not good at it yet. Because I've got 2 hours.
You're meant to be a gaming prodigy, though.
What? Oh, how? When was this ever established?
I don't know.
That I'm a gamer. Who on the stream is a gaming prodigy? Like 99% of people are dog shit at video games. Six strokes.
I got bogey. When I can consistently get par, that'll be good.
Yeah. Oh god. What the fuck are you doing?
I go through the tube and it doesn't
the
work.
The tube.
Basically, my goal is to get good so then I can just not lose whenever I play with Max.
You know?
Yeah, that's fun. No.
Okay,
yeah,
just
maybe
work.
Just stop.
It's
actually, no,
fun.
No, keep doing it because then I can win.
Yeah, come on.
This one's a bit funny with momentum and stuff.
Yeah, it is a bit funny. You've got this, come on! Yippee!
Yippee!
Oh my gosh, the first round where Mimi has the most strokes? What the hell? Is this one bad? Oh fuck! Oh, come on, let me jump! No! No!
It seems to just not work on me. But always works on everyone else, and I don't get it.
I'm just gonna explode. Goodbye.
Wait, no, that was actually so good if I didn't go over the edge.
Yeah, that was my point just then. I'm getting up. I'm doing alright. Surely I can cheese this. Nope, I can never cheese this. Like,
just
I genuinely
jump.
Never
I
can
just
jump.
Jump. No.
Come on, let me over. Yes.
I'm going to finish 2 over par because I didn't line up properly. Double bogey.
Come on, let me in. No, yes.
That was actually
double
really
you.
Good.
That was cool. I like that one. Good shot to me. I really want to do real life mini golf at some point.
Mini golf is so fun. I haven't played it in so long.
It is so good. I haven't played in ages either. Probably like
I played with my granny.
10 years, maybe.
A bit ago.
8 to 10 years, maybe. It's ages ago with my mum.
Okay, it was this way. That way's the hole.
What way? That way.
Either way.
all the ways. Oh, here's. Oh, come on, let me in. All the way. Not this. This is old.
Wish I wanted to.
Bogey. All the way. Oh. All the way. Pretty solid play. Now you can drop down here. Based. Yay. That's based. Maybe. Yippee! Played well.
69. What was that reaction?
I don't know.
We've made it. You slide.
If I jump enough, I'll get over.
Surely I can make this jump. No, I cannot make this jump.
I might get birdie.
Yeah.
Come on, let me jump over. Yeah! No! It's not gonna happen. It's not happening.
If you jump, you need to start.
Yes!
Yeah.
I could do that, but yeah, I will need like an alignment shot. I need like an alignment shot a little bit.
If you go fast, just jump now.
Jump what? Yeah, just do that.
Yeah. There we go. We've made it. Still solid.
That's that one.
We've made it. Yippee!
Very much did not make it. I kind of forgot I had to time both of them.
Yeah. It's a bit silly champing.
What?
You hit me.
I hit no one.
Oh, I've overshot. I've over fucking shot. Okay, bogey.
It,
not bad, not bad, you know. Or end of day, not bad. Oh, no. I'm observing. Jump. No! Come on, you got this, no! Pain.
I don't know what I just did.
Okay, sure. That's a bold play, but okay.
I want to do it now because I can tell it's possible.
Bold play. Oh, not bad, not bad. Come on. One more shot. You got this.
Did not
jump.
Oh my gosh, based.
Not do that timing.
Yeah, the timing. It's like in Mario, the fucking walls. You know the walls, right?
I've heard of walls, yes.
No, I mean the walls in Mario, the fucking moving walls. It's exactly like that, like those.
The thwomps.
The thwomps.
They are the thwomps. In one shot.
Is it actually?
Yeah, but I was overshooting.
Yeah, I overshot. I undershot, actually.
Oh, no. No, please. Please.
Come on! No! pissing.
I should just go keep jumping.
I want to try it one more time. I definitely undershot every time, though.
Okay, I might actually land, like, near where
Come on! Oh my god, I almost made it, but no!
I'm gonna get bogey.
Oh, I'm not gonna get bogey. I got 4 strokes
just
already.
Just landing it, please.
Oh. I finished first.
Yeah.
I went the long way.
And I keep under overshooting it. It's so annoying.
I could have got a par if I didn't kick me out from jumping.
Oh, yeah. No, I'm not gonna make this.
Full power over this bit, and then.
Yeah, no, I'm not. I keep not hitting it. I keep going to.
If you go slightly less than full power, you go further.
Actually.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, I finally fucking made it over once. Oh my god. Yeah. Let me go down. Yeah, momentum.
Yeah, for some reason that last like bar of like power is just bugged.
Oh,
so
that's stupid.
If you do slightly less than full power, you do more.
But I think I like that. It's kind of like that style thing.
Like, don't be greedy. Kind of thing.
Yeah.
Okay, it's strokes. Once I've actually made it over, it was fine.
Oh, only one more hole. And there's not that much difference between mine and Mimi's score. Like, 11, but you know.
Yeah, like, it's not competitive. Like, I will win, but
No, I know, but I'm happy that I've got not over.
I've almost hit the butt crack. Let's go, Dubs.
I glitched through the floor.
Oh, I hit the crotch.
I was so close to hitting.
I'm going through the legs. Yeah.
Now I've hit.
Fuck! I've dodged up. Love that for you. Okay, I'm gonna go this much. Surely I will not face any issues.
Mimi.
Okay, yeah, I got a bit lower than. Oh my god, no! Oh fuck, these fucking drums are so annoying. I hate them.
I'm just watching you from the hole.
Oh piss.
Hello. Do you want me to hit you?
Yeah, knock me in.
That's pretty good.
I'm just
for me.
Kind of where I was before. Yeah.
I got in, so I'm chill. Did okay.
10 is ugh.
I only got like.
I just hate when I can't, like, at the start.
Yeah,
like,
93.
Pretty much all of the ones where I do really badly is the ones that at the start I can't get, like, anywhere and I waste, like, a bunch of strokes.
Yeah.
So that's always unfortunate. Yeah. One more?
If you want to,
yes.
Yeah, go on.
Yeah. Yeah.
They are
no, I like hockey pucks.
Okay, well, go. I don't care really that much.
It'd be funny if we did loads of silly shapes.
Silly shapes.
This one's a little bit broken, this map. This
yeah,
great,
I tried playing it one time, just when
I genuinely don't think I've ever played a single map two times. Maybe one map or two I've ever played twice. Because it's always like the random map that I don't fucking know.
I kind of know this one. I'm not expecting to get very good on this one, though.
Sure. I'm just gonna do my best. That's what I always do.
I want to cheese it real bad, but I didn't.
I tried and messed up.
I'm gonna get it on par anyway.
Oh yes! Oh, come on!
Nearly didn't.
Double bogey.
Yellow almost knocked me off and I got so scared.
L.
Says you. Two over par.
Hole in one. Get out of my level.
I'm shot.
Fuck you. We both get hole in one. Let's go. Yippee! Come on. You got this. Yeah. Par.
I know the game. I'm still getting it on par. If I can do it on par the whole time.
Yippee!
3, 4, 5.
Let's go, yellow. Dops.
Yellow's over.
Ah.
That's how it's done.
Yes! Another one!
No!
I'm getting better, let's go!
May's gonna be last.
This is what happens.
The energy from the last one's gone.
L. F. too hard, man.
I got too cocky.
Oh, you really did. This map has great music, though. Can we concur? Banger music. Oh god, 24! Oof.
I just forfeited. I can't be bad.
Oh.
I'm gonna prove to you now that I can win. I've just gone off the edge.
Oh, I've also got off the edge. Hard over shot.
Jump? No, it's just a little ramp.
Yeah, that's why I heart overjumped. I thought it was
Ooh,
bogey.
Nice.
Yippee! Bogey kind of based.
Oh, I've got an
emperor. Ba, 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 ba. Yo, that was good.
Just gave you money.
Money! Bad. Yippee! Money for me! Yippee! Dubs. I'm just gonna go a little slow.
Way too much power.
I got a hole in one. That's fine. That makes up for the time I forfeited by accident.
Lol.
Wait, you did it by accident?
Yep.
Yeah? Big jump? Come on. I can make it in like three
strokes. I need
strokes.
You two to
just yes! A par!
One of them so I can...
Yes! I'm actually so good yet.
Oh, I still got birdie.
Let's go! I got really well. What, 1, 2, 3. Pretty good.
Yeah. I need to get hole in ones on the rest of them.
Yeah, and every single one ever.
Okay, I need like all the power possible. Oh, it hit me.
Oh, I've overshot on the other end.
Nope.
Oh, I've overshot again. Oh, god damn it. This one is gonna hurt. I'm gonna hate it.
I jumped by accident because I thought it stopped.
Okay, let me just be up. No! I'm sliding down again.
Oh, if I jumped then I could have got
it. It's around 3 bars.
Really? Okay, thank you. That helped.
If you're a little further away, mate.
Yeah, it was like 2 and a bit that I went with. Which was, yeah, I counted for, half, yeah. Yeah, I was really close to it though.
Make it like a five.
No, that was on you, to be honest.
But it was by accident.
Timings.
It's fine.
No! Sorry.
Are you able to cheat?
It was not on purpose. I'm so sorry.
May.
Why did it do that? It launched me upwards.
Come on, let me in! Yes! Bogey! I'm actually trying so fucking hard.
The whole thing. Boing, boing, boing. I got it in a birdie.
Based. I'm liking this map a lot. I'm liking this map a lot more.
And then it froze me up.
The ground is uneven, that's why. And the game is not good at this kind of thing.
Yeah, but like this map I like a lot more because I think the paths are clearer to see. Yeah, because in the other map, it's like so much nature stuff.
Just use freaking.
Yeah, but still.
I'm surprised I've been under par for so long.
I don't like that I've got so much on this one because I could do so better.
Oh. That one failed miserably.
It can be under par. It is, but it was could have been two under par.
I could have got a hole in one, but I missed.
I could have got an eagle.
I'm burping you somehow horribly.
Yippee, pa!
Eagle.
The fuck is eagle? Oh, two.
So you get two under par.
Oh, two under par. What is birdie then?
I'm gonna do one big fuck up and then it's all.
Birdie's good. Three then, right?
I don't know where I was going.
Birdie's one under.
Oh, I've no idea where the fuck I am just then.
Three under is albatross.
I jumped, I shouldn't have jumped. I've got albatross before.
Yeah, I've got loads.
I've fallen.
I've got an achievement for getting loads of them.
I've got it a few times.
I'm gonna roll off here, fuck.
I've got a bogey.
I've got, 10 birdies. 10 albatrosses, there you go.
Come on! Oh, that's so annoying! It rang me off. Let me just go over, please. Thank you.
Oh, I went through that plank.
Hey. Golf with Friends is great, but the physics on it are a bit messed.
They're always a bit messed up, but okay, but like, mini golf video games is like one of the OGs. Like, I remember having like Windows XP game collections that had half of the games were fucking mini golf games for some reason. Mm. And the physics somehow are the same. They're the same as the game from 15 years ago. They've just not gotten better at mini golf physics.
Yeah. Oh, I could have so done that.
I stand by this. They have not gotten an ounce better. Oh, I'm gonna die here.
It might not be worth cheesing it.
No, it's not fucking worth it. Okay.
Oh, but I can do it.
Come on, let me over. Yes! Thank you very much.
Cheesed it. Don't fall off.
Come on! Oh my god, I just got to the sick save! Did you see that? Chat, yeah, clip it. I jumped off. Okay, hold on. Let me show you the camera. Do you see the fucking skeleton? I went out of bounds and I bounced off of his foot and I bounced back into bounds.
My god.
That was actually cracked. That was low key, a high key banger.
I jumped enough.
That was actually so wild.
Go to the first ramp. Use that ramp as a place to get to the other one.
Okay.
Fuck, that was a banger game, chat. One of you motherfuckers better clip that. Otherwise, I'll clip it later, but Jesus, that was a cool save.
Sick. I'm only like a million over par.
It's sure.
That definitely helped you.
Yeah. Oh yeah, a little bit.
I knew what I had to do. I was just, I did it.
I'm still not over that save. I'm still not over it.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Oh shit.
Oh, I way overshot. I don't know why I did that.
Oh, what the fuck? Where have I ended up? I've ended up in the back rooms. Oh, actually, God, no, what the fuck? Oh, I've ended there's up in the, place, back, in the back rooms again.
There's a place in near where I live that looks like exactly like the back rooms.
Does it now?
Yeah, it's in like a shop in like a room that should probably be blocked off, but they didn't.
Oh, I've fallen off the other end. Crap.
Well, there goes my underpaw. 7 strokes.
I have no idea where the fuck I am even, by the way, but it's chill. Ignore that. Oh, no, I've fallen back, no.
If I do well, yeah.
Hmm.
Actually, I have to keep getting, like...
5 holding ones.
Yeah.
I can't even see
from this angle, I need to zoom out. Yeah, this one is terrible, I don't like this one.
I've not done very well on this one.
Come on, let me go up, please. Cause this...
Yeah, it's a really specific amount of power, because you need to make the jump, but if you have too much, then you just go...
How much is it? Is it like 2 and a bit? I'm gonna go 2 and a... 3's too much, 3's too much.
2 and a bit.
2 and a bit.
2 and a half.
I'll try 2 in this. Definitely not enough.
I did about 3, but it was too close for my liking.
So, okay, I'm gonna go like this. Okay, I've done it. Please don't slide me down, okay. Yeah, it was like a little bit more than 3.
Oh,
okay, 40 terrible, but you know, we've... What?
What?
Hello?
You can't gamble, you're a miner.
It's not like... I don't think we're actually using money, we've got like poker chips, so we're just gonna...
Well, yeah, like me and my friends do, yeah.
I wasted a shot, that's fun.
Fuck! You slid me down, you prick!
Good. I've just launched myself over the edge.
I've also launched myself down that crack. That one crack is terrible, I hate it.
I don't know why I did this.
Oh, I'm over par again.
I just realized what you said about the cracks. Bums.
Oh yeah, I'm over par now.
Oh, yay, come on!
Bogey. That was good, I bounced off a fish.
How's chat doing?
Oh, double bogey. They're big frogging, so they're not really... They're vibing.
Frog.
Can I get some big frogs in the chat if you're vibing? Hold on. I'm gonna tab out. Can I get some I big frog?
Oh, I remember hating this one.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is this one terrible?
No, I just remember doing like being stupid and getting stuck.
Wait, I'm gonna get under par. Wait. I got under par.
Yeah, I'm
I
not
think
gonna
I was
try.
Doing something stupid last time I did this.
Yeah,
I got a birdie.
Same.
Oh my god! Come on, let me up! No! I tried something cool and I didn't succeed. Common occurrence for me. Oh my god, what the fuck even happened on that one? Hello?
What's my phone doing?
It exists, bow. I guess.
Bow, wow, wow.
Just gotta be a bit patient, because sometimes, like, trying to cheese it just makes you absolutely lose shit. Like,
or
shit.
One night fan gets fed up for waiting for Silksong, starts making it himself.
Wait, what?
Huh?
It's just an article I found.
Lol.
We never hear any news about that as well, though. I love Hollow Knight.
I
don't. Don't get me started on talking about it, because I will talk about it for hours.
Oh, the fucking fish. No.
No, really.
It was what I did, don't worry about it.
Okay.
Ah, I did the exact same thing again!
If you hit the little triangle, you're gonna boing, you know?
Yeah, I know,
jump over them.
There we go.
I rolled off the end. You gotta be in the cannon when it fires.
Oh,
it's
that's
not
annoying.
Like Mario Kart.
That's annoying.
Yeah. Oi!
Yes! It fucking overshot me! I thought for a second I was. Come on, that's so unfair! It overshot me.
I got in the cannon and it launched me out. So I couldn't charge up.
Oh my god, I'm just gonna gain.
Double bogey.
Oh, come on, that's unfair! This fucking cannon, I hate it. Because it's not on your own skill, really, 100%.
I need to go in, like, really slowly.
Yeah, I also need to go in really slowly.
But also,
yeah, you
like,
not be in the end when it fires.
Yeah, I've realised that now.
Yeah, but like, how? I'm either in too far or not
timing?
Deep enough.
Just timing.
Bruh.
Like, Meg just did.
I kind of don't know what I did.
Yeah.
Sorta.
I really hate that I just did that. No, I
come
hate
on,
I
let
more.
Me in!
Oh,
ah, fuck!
Oh, no.
That's so nice. Yeah, that was an accident. Like, that, I thought it was another jump.
Ugh. Yeah, I did that at the start.
That's annoying.
What's your favorite organ?
The liver.
That's fair. I like the appendix because it explodes.
Liver is good.
It explodes.
Typically, it doesn't explode. I like brains, says James. You're so real for that. You are.
It's a shame.
Is that
shame.
An. Well, yeah, technically.
I don't have any.
Ooh. Lol. Haha.
Self burn.
It's funny because it's true.
Yeah, it is
okay.
Real.
Well, it's fine when I say it.
Yeah, it's true. There's like a difference between insulting yourself and other people insulting you. It's like.
It's fine.
No, it is like when I say something about like, you know, I don't know,
I
a particular
thing.
Skill of mine, and then I'm like, and someone else is like, yeah, and I'm like, no, only I'm allowed to insult my own skill sets. Thank
I'm
you very
fine
much.
With me saying I have no brain.
Lol.
I respect Mimi's stance.
Mimi's
expertise. That was genuinely
yeah,
just
did
me clear.
That? What did you make it out like?
That was genuinely just me clearing my throat. It wasn't
Mimi,
even
what?
Meant.
Mimi's
Mimi.
What
Mimi.
Are you doing?
Mimi! Oh la la, what the fuck? Oh? W, I guess? Fair enough.
Yeah,
unrelatable, but okay.
I love women.
I respect
one.
Women.
You're gonna steal one.
No. I never
I don't
said
think
that.
That's legal.
Yeah, well, neither is having friends.
Oh, that was a. Oh, that was almost cracked, but it wasn't. Ugh.
Made it. Bogey.
Oh,
no.
My god, come on. Let me live. I'm just gonna take
no,
this slow.
No, no.
Yeah, because I hate this fucking thing.
Oh, fuck off. I don't use the F word lightly.
Sure.
You've been using this whole time.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to not do that.
Why?
I don't know.
Swearing has no swearing has no morality.
No, it's not swearing. It's just like I feel like I don't want to say it as much as I do. I don't
okay,
say it much
fair
anyway.
Enough.
Well, like, when I got on stream, I was like, I should probably tone down the swearing because it's stream. And then as I was thinking that you'll all swear, I was like, actually, I'm sure it's fine.
Yeah,
like, I don't know why people always think I don't swear for some reason.
You
I mean, I used to
like
not swear, but...
a child.
Bruh! Huh? Like, my voice? You mean I just sound very youthful? Okay, I appreciate it, but like...
You're welcome.
Yeah. Make and confirm,
like you,
I also look
like
really
you'd
young.
Make, you'd make those videos that are like, that are like, I survived 100 days in survival Minecraft.
Oh my god, that's so true though. I would love to make those videos. I think they're very fun. If people actually genuinely have passion for it.
Have you seen that Minecraft guy who just farms melons?
I
heard of him. Yeah, no, like recently I've been really liking this one guy called Disruptive Builds. I found him through, yeah, he's the guy who does like the aesthetic farm tutorials, like automated farms, but they look nice. So that's how I found him, and he's been doing some hardcore series survival content, which is kind of poggers. He's a cool guy, I like him, shout out.
Oh, the fucking joke.
It's always like when people do the typical Minecraft YouTuber content, but they make it because they genuinely like it. Eagle, let's go, first eagle. And not just because they're like, oh my god, I'm going to make the biggest build project ever, but you kind of feel like they're doing it for algorithmic reasons rather than also just enjoying it.
Yeah.
So
the fact they build something impressive though. It's still
I'm just saying like there are people where I'm like it feels more like they do the thing because it gets good numbers rather than they do the thing because they also are excited to challenge themselves and create something really cool.
Oh, I can't cheat.
There's this one guy as well that I started like I watched a bit of his series where it's like he made a one block, like Minecraft one block series that genuinely just has like one block, like it doesn't regenerate, and it's like some crazy cheesing to then still beat the game. Like I think
they came out at a similar time. Il Mango was doing his Sky Block, which was similar.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's nothing like Hypixel one because I don't like the Hypixel one.
Yeah, the Hypixel one is like.
I really tried the Hypixel one. It was okay.
I guess alright, but the problem is at this point it's like so entrenched from a community standpoint.
Yellow, that's why you keep going to the side. Oh, you just hit the ramp and you go up to the edge. Go in like a little ramp.
Skyblock was fun. I got a decent stream out of it and then never played it again.
It's fine, I'll fix it. Yeah. I'm just not really like. No, I played it a bit at the start.
The rest of the year after that.
Lol. I played it a little bit and. Okay, now I'm fine.
It was a bit of a chaotic stream, but in like a chill way.
In like a chill way. No, but like, okay, but I think Hypixel Skyblock is kind of cool in concept, but at this point, getting into it as a complete noob is really difficult because most people who play it have been playing it for like years.
Yeah.
And there's a lot of different like strats and people have like resources that they've built up for ages. So I feel like the volume of work you have to do to actually get into it properly is a lot.
I found out
even though the idea is cool.
I found out the other day that Green had like an MMO RPG server that I want to check
out. Yeah, Windcraft. That's
I didn't know about it.
Oh, that's Green's.
Yeah, that is co-owned by Green. Yeah.
I was rewatching all the like season 6 Hermitcraft stuff.
Yeah, and he advertises it occasionally in that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You never heard him advertise it because I joined season 7.
Yeah, Windcraft is pretty cool to be honest. Like, season the only problem is it's because it's an MMO RPG. It's obviously very time consuming.
Really?
They
lost.
I got really second, let's go!
Because I forfeited by accident. Well, so in reality, I probably would have got
I'm taking the second place, okay? Let me have it, Bo. Let me have it. Alright, GG, that was fun. Alright. Chatters, I think that is goodbye. Two games of Risk, two games of Golf. Freudian slip there. But yeah, so next stream is gonna be, next stream is gonna be Sunday. We're gonna do Evergreen. Gonna build a house for our armorer, toolsmith, and weaponsmith villagers. I constructed a really cool little build, the Gaze of Golf. So true. So I'm very excited to get back into Evergreen now that we've got the files. I've got some new texture packs and new shader settings. Again, shout out to my man's Disruptive Builds for some banger shader settings. It's very nerdy, but like it's gonna look banger. It's gonna look really nice. Very excited for Sunday. So let's see who we can raid. Any silly raiders? So thank you so much for all the new people who have followed recently. Thank you so much. It means a lot. Who can we raid?
I looked at my following list and I was like, who's live? Oh, Yellow's live.
I'm going to raid myself. Lol. It's just really big people today.
Raid.
I'll raid Akko. We haven't raided Akko in a bit. It's a cool guy doing some SMPing. We always love that.
Tubbo. I don't think anyone's heard of him. Have you heard of him? He's a small streamer. You should.
He's a really small streamer. No, we're gonna raid Akko.
Phil's our Minecraft.
Oh yes, surely Phil's a Minecraft who's doing QSMP needs the extra bonus support.
There's this guy
fucking hell.
Smadger.
Smahor? Smahor? I mean, Scott is doing a cool event, but I want to raid Akko. Akko's pretty cool. Doing a new SMP, so died? Questions.
It's not the silent.
Hold on.
It's not major, but mayor.
I have no idea if the raid has actually gone through because the raids have been a little buggy.
If it was too, James.
Oh, it has.
Do I have myself?